Pray God you can cope. I stand outside this woman's world.